Well, the lights are pretty bright, so I'm going to try it again. My ears were not hearing what I needed to hear. Good evening.
Good evening.
Yeah, see, I knew there were other people out here earlier. I just couldn't tell from the lights. I mean, I could see like two rows, and that's it, really. That's about it. My name is John Hilton, and along with Jacob Alegria, we are the band directors here at Beech High School, and we're so excited to present our fall concert. We hope that you enjoy this. This is our freshman ensemble, meets first block. We have a few upperclassmen who can come in here and do some TA work, maybe play a secondary instrument or help conduct. And the first song that we're going to do is actually done by a student conductor, Mr. Braden Lamb.
Thank you.
conductor makes his way up to the stage. Just a couple of notes. There we go. USAAC March, it stands for United States Army Ambulance Corps, right? It was a march that wasn't super popular in his lifetime, but it has a little bit of tidbits of medleys thrown in from various Sousa marches. Flourish for Wind Band, it's what we would call a standard by Ralph Vaughan Williams. It's a great piece of literature. It's a really great educational piece for them. Next we have up is Sonatina for Band. We do ask that you hold your applause until the end of all three movements. It is also another one of those pieces that's written by just a band standard, right? Frank Erickson, wonderful composer. He wrote a lot of music for our genre before there was a lot of music, right? This will be featured with Jacob Corkins as our student conductor. Thank you.
Thank you guys so much. We appreciate that. Thank you. Yes. We're going to take a quick